As NK prepares for next nuclear test, CIA official makes shocking claim about Kim Jong-un. North Korea's repugnant dictator Kim Jong-un has repeatedly threatened to destroy the United States and turn our country into a sea of flames as our military readies itself for the Hermit Kingdom's next nuclear test. Now, one top-level CIA official has made a shocking claim about Kim that has many people shaking their heads in disbelief, and once you hear what it is, you will be too. According to the Daily Caller, a top CIA official said Wednesday, October 4, 2017, that the Kim Jong-un, the North Korean dictator who starves countless numbers of his own people and executes his political enemies, is not the madman the media is making him out to be. In fact, the Deputy Assistant Director of CIA for Korea Mission Center Yong Suk Lee explained at a conference at George Washington University that Kim Jong-un is a very rational actor. "I'm not denying that the CIA doesn't hire brilliant people, but really? Kim Jong-un has proven himself to be a maniacal narcissist who did have his half-brother assassinated in a major airport recently." Interestingly, Lee's claims don't stop with the idea that Jong-un is just being painted as a crazy guy. "The last person who wants conflict on the peninsula is Kim Jong-un," Lee argued, asserting that Kim wants what all authoritarian rulers want. "He wants to rule for a long time and die peacefully in his own bed." Bluster and rhetoric aside, Kim Jong-un has no interest in going toe-to-toe with Combined Forces Command, he explained, adding, "That's not conducive to his long-term rule." According to the Washington Times, Lee has 2 decades of experience in analyzing North Korea and told his audience on Wednesday that Kim isn't trying to satisfy the hawkish demands of the North Korean elites by threatening war against its enemies. "Believe me, North Korean elites are not interested in getting their faces on a deck of cards and being chased after by Joint Special Operations Command," he said. Beyond the bluster, Kim Jong-un is a rational actor, Lee restated. "The bottom line here is that the CIA's position, according to Lee, is that North Korea's priorities are gaining acceptance as a nuclear power, deterring what it perceives as U.S. aggression and survival. An out-of-the-blue attack is not conducive to his regime interests and his longevity," Lee said. Now, the downside of Lee being completely wrong is that millions of innocent people, including American citizens, could die if Kim ever makes good on his threats to annihilate his enemies. "Because many of us have our survival instincts intact, I think a healthy debate or disagreement with Lee is appropriate. I'm not saying Lee's opinion is worthless, but Kim has been firing missiles over Japan and has threatened to completely wipe out Guam in recent days. Along with a number of other factors, it could very well be opinions like Lee's that landed us in the Iranian nuclear mess we are currently dealing with. The notion that we should back off and let Kim perfect nuclear-capable ICBMs doesn't exactly bring any comfort to one's mind." President Donald Trump recently encapsulated the notion of negotiating with North Korea in a tweet for Secretary of State Rex Tillerson, which basically said that trying to appease or bring civility to men like Kim has failed for 2 decades. "I couldn't agree more with Trump. Kim isn't just posturing, and thus far, his shoulder angels seem to be nothing short of psychotic." Please share the story and tell us what you think by clicking one of the buttons below. We want to hear your voice.